So I just got this new Tenda router from Micro Center, and I'm trying to set it up, and let me show you what I got. So when I go to type in 192.168.0.1, and the password's admin, of course, they don't tell you that in instructions. Okay, so I had to close my browser and open it back up, so let's try this again. Let's try to do that password again. So after that, you're taken to a screen. I want to do advanced, of course. This is probably the only problem I've had with this deal. This router setup is goes to advanced, and then it just gives me like these, I don't know, blank screens or whatever. Mind you, I'm plugged directly in to my laptop from my Tenda router. No internet, because I'm just going to set it up, right? And then later on, plug in the internet connection. It was like $10, $9.99 at Micro Center, so that's kind of why I got it. So if it doesn't work out, you know, I'm out $10, so just take it back. They'll give me money back. But this is the only problem I have is, you know, every router I've ever set up, ever, Linksys, Netgear, Cisco, whatever. I've never seen it this slow. So I'm wondering, like, if I put it on my network, I'm really going to get that much more, you know, I don't know, am I getting value out of it? I don't know. Anyway, I just wanted to share my thoughts and what I've seen from this router. Yeah, so Tenda, if you can, I don't know, make it less cumbersome, I guess, or I don't know, you have, what, ASP, I don't know what you need to do, but it's slow in just setting it up, so, you know, I don't know how you fix it. My suggestion would be maybe, I don't know, instead of doing .ASP, which is, I think, active service pages, do .HTML, like, or take a page out of Cisco's book and do it that way. Thanks a lot for viewing this video.